Okay. I'm gonna see how this goes. Welcome to my first video, maybe more to follow, of me playing my Alesis Nitro Mesh drum kit. See, I got my heavy duty throne rated at 265 pounds, and I also have added a double bass system. I've also got some custom meters, and I'm running through this little small Rogue guitar practice amp. It actually works pretty good for this room. There's the location of the tripod is going to be, so kind of be facing me on at an angle. And I'm going to have on the TV, I'm going to be playing through the TV speakers through my probably YouTube app so that I can find each song. And it's probably just going to be one, possibly two songs this first video. Okay, let's do the first song. This is my grip. I hold it through these two because of this, my injury from this one. So it's like, and then, first song is The Reason by Hoobastank. You might have already said that. Danny Carey's signature drumsticks. Okay. That's the first one. And the other one I thought is doing the search here on YouTube. It's Lifehouse. Lifehouse, Hanging by a Moment. Let's try this one.
Changing, striving for truth. Closer where I started, I'm chasing after you. I'm falling even more in love with you. Letting go of all I belong to. I'm standing here until you make me move. I'm hanging by a moment you.
Some stuff out. I tightened up the, you can actually tighten up the heads on these and makes them a little, gives them a little more rigidity rather than being so bouncy. But I just wanted to make a first video for y'all to see. Thanks.